Well, I'm going to start off just by asking, what is your name?
Ethan.
Your name is Ethan.
And how old are you?
7.
Amazing. And what is your name?
My name is Jiying.
Okay, so first I'm going to ask you guys, when you thought about family or chosen home, what was your first thought? What was the first thing you drew?
I drew, like, all the colors. Like, love is one of them, which is red. Uh-huh. And I drew a lot of other colors for different meanings.
Mm. What do you want to share?
Maybe one other, two other colors that have meaning?
Like, dark. Black is, like, for darkness. And yellow is for sunrise.
That is beautiful. And I see that you made a kind of similar, maybe concept or piece of art.
Mine is called Home Deconstructed. It's also, it's about the vibrancy of home and what our home values are. Mm-hmm. You know, as a parent, I guess I wanted to display the vibrancy of, you know, just life experiences, memories, and, you know, childhood. Mm-hmm. And that's why we have it like this.
Do any of the colors have specific meanings to you?
There's a lot of love on this corner. And it kind of went into kind of blue and green because we go to the beach a lot and we have a good experience there. So it's a little bit of a, like, memory. And this is our home.
Yeah.
Because different pieces of our home, different parts of it. So they're just a blend of our experiences.
Yeah. You guys really used color to express feelings. And then I'm seeing another artwork.
It's like the same thing as this, but
yeah.
It's like...
Can you show this to the camera?
Okay.
What does it say?
I love Nazni.
That's your school? What made you think about school?
Because I love school.
Yeah.
Do you have any final thoughts?
Exhibit's super cool. I think we came here not knowing what to expect, and I think, you know, it's pretty rich, like, yeah. what we got it.
Thank you guys so much for talking.